Thursday afternoon, matinee game. WNBA, the Stars coming off back-to-back blowout losses, trying to get right heading into the All-Star break at Tulsa on this day. Danielle Adams, second quarter, part of a 17-point performance that included 4 of 6 from three-point range. Adams, oh, it's a pretty shot. Stars up by 7 at this point, going out of the second half. Courtney Paris working down low. Great position. Nice reverse. Game-high 22 points for her. A Tulsa taking the lead. Skylar Diggins head to the All-Star game. Nice move inside. Tulsa with an 8-point lead. Odyssey Sims, one of 5 Shock players scoring in double figures, gets that layup to go. 15 points for her. Tulsa up by 10 to the fourth quarter. San Antonio makes a run. Kayla McBride, fresh off her 22nd birthday a couple of days ago. 3-pointer for her. She had 15 points. Shanice Johnson from the corner for 3. Oh, the Stars cutting it down to 4 with under 2 minutes to go. Diggins, spin move inside, gets that to go. 19 points for her. The Stars late, needing a basket in the final seconds, just can't buy one. McBride, a little skip step there, she misses. Adams tries for 3. No! Shock rebound and seal the game with free throws. 95-90 Tulsa. The Stars fall despite hitting 11 three-pointers and putting 6 players in double figures. Tulsa hit 32 free throws to get the win.